What we're looking at in this paper is how behavior and activities have changed on Wikipedia after ChatGPT was launched in November 2022. And so we're looking at behavior in terms of both, you know, how has readership changed on Wikipedia, as well as how has editing or contributing behavior changed. My name is Hannah Lee, and I'm an assistant professor here at Columbia Business School. I work in the Decision, Risk, and Operations Division. What we're looking at in this paper is the impact of ChatGPT on behavior on Wikipedia. And so behavior in terms of both who's reading Wikipedia, how many people are reading it, and how many contributions are there, so editing behavior. We use this technique from causal inference called difference in differences. What we do is that we look at a pool of articles on Wikipedia, and then we take these topics, we feed them to ChatGPT, and ask ChatGPT for an article on the same topic. Using these two classes of outputs, then we classify which articles on Wikipedia are similar to their ChatGPT counterparts. So what we find is that after ChatGPT was launched, there was a change in Wikipedia viewership, where there's a certain group of articles, these similar articles, that are seeing a drop in viewership after ChatGPT was launched. And the reason this is really important for us is because Wikipedia serves as a really important repository of knowledge online. So as we're moving forward, we're going to see LLMs, AI, machine learning guiding more and more of our decisions. But importantly, in most of these business contexts, these LLMs aren't going to be making the decisions, but they're going to be giving human decision makers more information to guide their decisions. And so what we're going to have to figure out is, how do these people relate to these LLMs? How do these people relate to their algorithms? And how is this combined human AI decision making? And going forward, this is something that's going to become more and more important in our world.